Swifties everywhere are going wild. Taylor Swift's much-awaited new album, The Tortured Poets Department, dropped today. And while some of the songs are about heartbreak, it may not be a bad thing. One expert says the catchy tunes can actually have health benefits. Alicia Lewis explains.
From a record-breaking tour to a brand new album, Swifties everywhere are united in their love of Taylor, heartbreak and all.
I think music can be a real conduit for processing our own emotions.
Ariana Gallagher with Ohio State's Wexner Medical Center says there's an upside to sad songs. Listening to lyrics about the pain of a broken heart can actually benefit your emotional and mental health.
When we feel sad, I think there is a gravitation sometimes towards solitude, but we don't want to feel alone.
The American Heart Association says a broken heart has ties to depression and mental health, and can lead to conditions like heart disease. But Gallagher says having a connection to someone, even if it's to an artist you've never met, can bring hope.
Even if no one else knows exactly what you're going through, to know that someone else has been through something similar and came out on the other side to be able to sing about it is kind of remarkable.
A good cry can release feel-good endorphins and boost mental health. Holding back emotions may hinder your ability to have positive feelings. Gallagher says letting it all out can help you navigate those emotions.
To notice that relief on the other side of it when you have sort of gotten through it and you start to notice some other feelings rising to the surface, it's almost like a fever breaks.
So Swifties, turn up that music and let yourself feel it. There's no need to shake it off.
Do you think there's ever been a Taylor Swift story that doesn't involve her lyrics? Gallagher says feeling sad is a part of life, but if it's getting in the way of your ability to function in other ways, try listening to something that maybe evokes a different emotional response. Be intentional, though, about carving out time to be sad. Just try not to stay there.